Welcome back to Infamous Second Son, Dick Mode, also known as Evil Karma. I played like 30 minutes after I stopped the other stream. Basically what happened is I got... Oh. This is awkward. I was in the middle of getting power-ups for Neon, Fetch's powers. And I'm in the process of crying. Anyways, I'm planning on streaming for maybe 2 hours, which should be a good amount of time. Lots of explosions, lots of dick things to do. Oh my.
Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
You know, I've been thinking about what you said before. About those ass-gum lifeliners.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and, you know, they're the ones pissing on me now. Maybe it's time to share the pain.
Well, hey, when that time comes, I'd love to tag along.
Sir,
I'm not sharing
it'll be
pain.
A day with a death toll.
This is my thing.
I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
I'm paying. Ooh, what should I upgrade? That's not a lot of shards to do much with. What's this? I have that already. Is that much to upgrade that I haven't already? What's this? Oh, yeah, that's right. What does this do? Will be obliterated. You know, the thing I'm noticing about Evil Karma is that all your power-ups pretty much make it so you just make them spontaneously combust. I want it. Okay. I'm not sure how I like the Evil Karma storyline so far, just because I'm such a softie. I don't like doing bad things. Where did the street musician go? He's gonna go do nice Good Samaritan things. I see you. Actually, I don't see you. Where are you? I kinda wanna go back to smoke because Neon's not the strongest until you get a lot of the power-ups. Can I do the thing? What's the popo? Oh my. He literally just vaporized into Neon. That didn't hit any of them. Oh my. Yay, I found it. Yay. Give me your power. Okay, I'll find another one. Fine, I don't need you. Never needed you. I don't need your power. I don't need your light. You're bright like a diamond. When can I get that power up where I can just run infinitely? I don't remember. Oh wait, please don't tell me that's a good karma only thing, because that's really annoying. Light speed. Photon. Oh, okay. And less speed. I have to be level 4 for that. What level am I now? Oh, level 3, okay. Maybe I can just do a bunch more kind Good Samaritan things so I can get that power up. Because I'd rather have it sooner or later. So usually for good karma at this part, you go blow up a bunch of boats with drugs on them, and I think we're focusing on those protesters instead for bad karma, so this is probably gonna be incredibly different than what I'm used to seeing and playing. So I'm not quite sure how exactly this is gonna go. Oh, should I destroy things? Not with this power. I'd rather have smoke right now. I really liked, I just forgot what it's called. Video. I really like the video power. That one's cool. I'm really interested to see what, evil Eugene's gonna be like. Aw, I completely missed that one. Alright, now I gotta go recharge my... oh no, it's one of those guys. That ain't good. Okay. I'm gonna ignore that one for now, that was a bad idea. Unless I just... Well, maybe I'll go back, I just need... more. Come on. Need more neon. That wasn't the one I was going for. Maybe that one. Yeah. Oh, civilian in need. Civilians in need. Alright, I got you. Where's the... Did I get him? Maybe I should go see Fetch first, because I get like that slow-mo power-up kind of thing. Oh. Ow. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go to Fetch first, because this isn't working.
Don't be a wimp.
Fine. Be that way. Maybe I should take him one more.
Doesn't even tickle.
Closely. Well, hello. Where's the cameras? Ow. Ah, there. Ooh, I vaporized two of them.
Yes.
Go away. No, I say I prefer the good karma, but you gotta just embrace the role, you know? Pizza to obsessively talk about this time. I ate all my pizza. I actually just finished the last of my, breadsticks that I had ordered. I had like 10 of them total, and I had 5 for lunch. And then 3 just now. I can't see where I am. There we go. I'm just gonna stay here. Nope, come on. Kim. Uh oh. I should really get rid of that guy. Come on. Alright, I need more neon or health or something. Where's the neon sign? Do I have to go all the way over there? I guess I do. Neon! I'm numbing. Can I om-num you? Let me om-num you. Your neon sign. Wait, seriously? They have- Yeah, so I was obsessively talking about pizza, and then I was talking about how I regretted ordering said pizza, and then I'm like, I should get this out of the way so I'm not tempted by it anymore. Uh-oh. So now I have no more pizza or breadsticks, which is probably a very... Ooh, this is a good perch. Probably a very good thing. Yes, destroy your own tower, please. Ow. Don't do that, though. Oh, yes, I vaporized him. Excellent. Vaporized him, too. This is awesome.
Vaporize! Vaporize!
Where'd you go? Ow. Where is he? There's apparently a bunch of them, but I'm not seeing any of them. There it is. Is there like a lock-on button? They probably said there was, but I'm not remembering what it is. Oh, alright. Now I can make things kaboom in peace. Oh, or not. Much for that. Now can I make things go boom in peace? It says there's more people, but I don't think they're on this level. What? Where? Oh, they're up there. Oh, no. I could get the overkill trophy if I take on one person with my mega attack, but I might need that later. Time. Boom boom time. Uh-oh. Ow. Collect the shards now. Forgot about those. Whee! Whee! Oh, can I just... There we go. I'm wondering what this live stream is going to consist of. I have no food, I finished my food. I have my Kool-Aid, but that's almost done too, so I'll have to get more probably in the middle of the stream. Is that all there is? I'm usually eating food when I'm doing a stream. I think I have cookies, but since I just ate, I'm not really hungry. Okay. So, this is going to be like one of the only... So far, two live streams where I'm not eating something.
I feel like a part of me is missing. Where's my food?
They're cops.
Cannonball!
That's the best.
Adios!
Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, he may be a dick with evil karma, but he's kind of even more of a badass than he is with good karma. Oh, I don't want to do the audio files yet. Those can be later. Oh, was that? Yes it was. If I can aim. There we go.
Cool. Adjusting my seat.
Um. When I was uploading my last video to YouTube, it tried to do the auto-enhance thingy, and it ended up darkening the video a whole bunch, and it kind of sucked, but I was able to change it back, luckily. But, I don't know, usually with the enhancing, it usually lights up the picture, but instead it just made it go dark. It sucked that much. Is there more? I wonder if there's more. Ooh, there's a holding pin. I could be the good guy and let them go. But that's not me. How did that not hit you at all?
Ow.
Love how when a glitch throws him up into the air and he does his little ground smash thing. That's the best. Oh, that wasn't a holding pin. That's... Oh. It's a finger scanner. Oh, there's a holding pin. Let's do some overkill. Some overkill's good. It's not just one person, so I won't get the trophy, but it'll do.
Yes.
There we go. 4 civilians, 2 enemies. And yet you are still standing. I hate when they start putting automatic turrets on these things. Oh, whoops. I forgot that the beams take up power. Oh, that didn't give me much. Need more! Give me more! Oh, of course, I'll go there. There we go. Give me all that. Silencing the protesters. Excuse me, protesters. How are you still alive with... Alright. Ooh, right in the... What? That was a waste. Need more neon. I need to blow it up. Seriously? Oh, I just missed completely. Okay. There we go. Alright, now I need a big neon sign. That's electricity. The video, not electricity. Also, not much more luck on my speaking part thing today. Oh wait, I gotta do something on my computer real fast. Hold on. Copy. I was also in the middle of watching the new Fairy Tale episode when 5 o'clock hit. Come on, go faster than that. I'm running in circles here. Well, I'm trying to. It's not working. InFAMOUS. Second son. Me. Live stream. That's live stream. Live stream. Is there lightning? Is that what I'm seeing? You know one thing that I never see where I live? Which apparently happened in Seattle, but since I've never really been to Seattle long enough to see if it actually thunders there, I haven't seen lightning or heard thunder for a very long time, and I used to hear it all the time when I lived in South Carolina, and now I don't hear it anymore, and I get really surprised and confused when I hear it. I kind of miss lightning. Kind of. Okay. Alright, now to do stuff I haven't done yet.
Jesus. What's up?
Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater.
This is gonna be so new. Oh my god. A giant neon sign to drain from? That would be fantastic. Ooh, you first.
Let's go rain on their parade.
Ready yet? That wasn't why I was shooting. Oh my god!
Becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What did they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends.
Makes it more convenient.
What did I mean to tell you? Those glitches that launch you in the air are the best. Did that not blow it up? Oh, it did. Good. Alright. Oh, smoke. Oops. Oh, that's fetch. Don't hit fetch. Oh. Alright. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Come on. Let's do it.
Light up that leader guy's innards. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Let's just keep crashing until we find the right one.
Did I get the trophy?
Race you to the next one.
Yay! Why am I still standing here? It still says I'm supposed to stand here. Was it a glitch? Oh, there we go. Alright. What's closer? Let's go over here. I want to do some more. I'll probably get it after this. I want to just be able to get that endless running thing. That's really handy. Oh, which one's closer? I just want to go to the closer one. Well, they're all kind of the equal distance. I'll go to the furthest one. I just did the opposite of what I was planning on doing. Welcome to my world. Nope, nope, nope. Okay.
I beat you here, but you can still take the first shot.
What the... I thought you said I could take the first shot. Oh god, it's a big guy. It's a big guy. Oh no. I think I just wasted all those. That was good. I need more neon. More neon would be fantastic. There's some. Wait, is that one? Yeah, that's one. There we go. Can I get my overkill thing? Ow! Okay. There we go. Oops. Nope, I meant to murder him. Murder his face. There we go. Alright, is it all of them?
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Still no sign of their loudmouth leader, though.
Well, then we just keep crashing and bashing until we find him.
I could dance all night.
Who's gonna find? I'm gonna follow her thing. Follow the trail.
What trail?
The trail that we blaze. That trail that we blaze. Gerald and John music.
The trail we blaze is routes uncharted.
I watched that movie for the first time in a long time the other day. It was great. It was like the first DVD I'd ever owned when DVD players first came out. Ow. This isn't going well. I need neon. Where is my neon? Give me some neon. Give me some Nami neon. Excuse me. Charge! That didn't work. Alright. Yeah. Oops. Where'd it go? Is that all of them? I don't know, there's one more.
I'm tired of wasting these little sign carriers. Where's the big bag?
Maybe he'll be the next one.
You better be, or else I'll do what I was gonna do anyway.
Well, until then, let's go take back a little more of the night.
Drone, where is it? Is it on top of this thing? Or is it moving? It's moving. Where is it? I see a bird. Oh, it's under the... It's under the bridge. Ah, there it is. Oh, touch it, get straight. There we go. Oh, another Sly Cooper Easter egg. I love how they do that. Also, when I was playing The Last of Us, I saw a lot of, I saw some PS3s, I saw a PS4, I saw board games for Jack and Daxter and Uncharted 3. It was great. I love Easter eggs. Care of DUP places later.
In the middle of something right now.
Oh, that wouldn't have been good. Okay, I could really use that power-up thing, the super mega awesome attack. That'd be great right now. I'm getting shot in the face. Where's the cameras at? I guess I should take care of myself first. I'm not seeing the cameras. Oh, there they are. Alright. Oh, why do I keep turning the opposite way? Ow. That's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do either. But it works. I'm still killing. I mean, love punching. Ooh, yeah! Totally accidental, but still awesome. Ooh, that was like a double ground punch. Yeah! Can I do the big thing yet?
Oh, great.
Not today. You want me to come after you tomorrow?
Well, that wasn't nearly as fun.
Sorry to leave you hanging there, Smokes.
Didn't even notice you were gone.
I got a lead on their leader. I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel, tracking him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a DUP escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. Not gonna...
Fetch? Fetch? Damn it. West end of the Pioneer Tunnel.
Pretty sure I've been referred to while we were away, Sydney. Oops.
Wonder
what I meant to do.
Into the tunnel. Oh yeah, this has got Fetch written all over it.
Oh my.
Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl.
You know, out of all my time playing at least the Good Karma, I don't think I ever once found this tunnel. I still can't do it. That's not good.
I said, excuse me!
Don't be rude. Oh wait, he wasn't being rude. He said, excuse me. Oh no! You know, there's no neon in here. Maybe I should just get- Oh! Make everything go boom. Ooh, fireworks. Oh, there is a neon. Alright.
Make way! Coming in there, Fetch. I'm coming. You guys are everywhere.
Skrillex starts playing. Kill everybody.
Need it for help.
Oh, is it blocked? Guess I'm not going in there. I can do it again. I should probably save it. I don't know if there's like a boss thing after this or not.
Hey, I see you following my sign.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, that should be pretty easy for me to do.
Thing is, they think they got...
Alright. Haven't done this before.
Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
Now what? Do I just... Yes! Ha! Oh my. Oh!
Alright, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
Well, now I'm completely out. I'm screwed. Come on. I could really use that power again. I think I kind of had to use it there.
Big
oh,
mistake.
This isn't good. Oh, this isn't good. Gotta get out. Go. Gotta go fast. Fast.
That was me, D.
What?
Damn, I'm good.
Oh.
DUP bastard!
Nice shot.
You gotta stop shooting me! It hurts my feelings!
Ow. I have a feeling that I'm gonna get an angry call from a certain brother of mine.
Just like all the other guys, afraid to admit you need help.
It's kinda pretty at night, yeah? Between the lights, the fire.
Oh god! You're not gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
You know what I really want now?
I had that covered, you know.
I want hot chocolate.
Ah, now you're just showing off.
Ow. Oh.
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left a package over on Fifth and Wall I want to check on.
Sure.
Excuse me?
You go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
Where'd he go? Come back here. Oh. That didn't sound good.
All right, all done here.
Good. Meet me at Fifth and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Oh.
Hey, Delson. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please.
Oh, boy.
Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two... I've never hurt an innocent person in my life.
Oh, Jesus.
And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Jesus. Reggie's gonna be pissed.
It just came to me. Huh? About the part where I put a hole through the hater.
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out there.
You wanna hook up?
Oh, what?
Activists can wait.
Jeez. Okay.
Whoa. You wanna go someplace where, you know, our bodies don't get riddled by blister and foreplay?
Oh. All right.
A week.
So, like, in Good Karma, did they still hook up or something? That was interesting. Oh, I'm in so much trouble. Or is that Fetch?
Sorry about all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Ooh. No need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
Oh my.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and force it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on him, Miss Sunshine.
Huh. That was interesting and dramatic. Now I'm waiting for the angry phone call. So it's an angry phone call.
Looks kinda like...
Oh, this is gonna be a hard one. Okay. Oh, yep, here comes the angry phone call.
Hey, Delson, I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. I must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
I bet.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked the bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right,
Pete? Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely confident and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
How do you put up with that?
Who pays the bills? I'm heading to the bridge.
Okay, I want smoke back for now. Come on, come on, come on. Wait, oh, there we go. Alright, up. There. Can I have smoke back? I guess I should run up the building first. Oh, well, here's some neon. Good enough for now. I can do it from the top of the building. Oop. Come on, I'm better at aiming than this. Okay. I'll take some smoke now. There we go. Good to have. Alright. Guess I will take out the... Well, now I don't have my sniping stuff. Oh well. What do I have? Ooh, I have 12 shards. I can upgrade. What's this? I can do that. Quick drain? Nah. Any more melee stuff I can upgrade? Not yet. Why not? I'll do that. Alright, let's cause mischief and mayhem. Is that a camera? Well, that was a waste. Now I need more smoke.
There once was a man from Peru who dreamed he was eating his shoe. He woke with a fright in the middle of the night to find that his dream had come true. And when he figured he never wrote that.
I am so sorry, that was the worst SpongeBob quoting that has ever existed. I understand if no one ever wants to talk to me again. That was horrible. I'm sorry. Okay. Ooh. That was good. Ow. Oh no. I hurt turrets. Hurt. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was gonna say it begins again, but it never ever stopped, so. Should I go back to neon, or... I don't know. Okay, I'll do neon again. Come here, neon. Oh, as I... There we go. Come on, come on. There's a neon right there. Right there. There's one right there. Oh my god. There's one right there. Look, neon. All the neon. Oh my god. Is there neon out here? There's neon cars.
Don't kill me.
There we go. Alright. I had Fetch's power that she had in First Light, where she could just take control of the turrets. Alright. Oh no. It's one of those guys. I hate those guys. Oh, it's a turret. Okay, I thought it was one of the big guys. Oh, nope. Never noticed that anyone ever came out of the back. Boop. What? Forget about the black shards. Uh-oh. Overkill time. Maybe there's some on the bridge I didn't notice. Oh, I missed one. Where is he? Over there. Is that all of them? No, I was hoping there'd be more. I'm gonna go do that spray paint thing now. I love the spray paint jobs. Did I miss someone? He must be on top of the bridge. Oh, there he is. Alright, now can I do it? Yes. I don't think a single person has come to watch this, so I don't know if I'm going to go for the full 2 hours, or if I'm just going to do an hour and maybe go to another game. Yep. There we go. Will Foodie. What the hell?
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh, okay. There's a camera up there somewhere.
Keeping Tom's.
Alright, on to the mission. Which is... Oh, it's that way. You know, the nice thing about the concrete power is that you don't even need to use the missiles to take those things down. You just need your regular shooting power. Ooh. Ooh. How is Reggie not more pissed off about this? No, that's not what I meant to do. Ow.
What? No.
That's not what I meant to do. Oh, is it behind me? Okay, calm down. This is the first week on Twitch, and then this week has just been really slow. No one's been coming. Even though I haven't been as commentary English. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are standing in a row. Big ones, small ones, ones as big as your head. It's a small one.
No, anything but that. Oh.
Where? Oh, there it is. Come on, climb the thing. There we go. Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, that'll help.
The game. I don't pay attention to sports, so I don't. Did that already happen? It did, didn't it? The football game? I don't know. I know there was a big game for the Seahawks or something.
This is gonna be awesome!
Boom.
Automatic turrets! This is so cheating!
Ow, excuse you. Oh, come on, don't get in front of it. Come on, there we go.
Ha ha ha, turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Here you can do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets.
Why did she just randomly talk to me? I don't. I mean, it's always a pleasure, but I don't understand. Ow.
Things are relentless!
Oh. Where is it? It says there's one right here. Oh, there it is. And up there? Where's the next one? There we go. I recognize this song from the soundtrack, and I can't remember what it's called. I remember a lot of them, but what is this one? I don't know. I remember at some point in the middle of the night, I'll wake up from a troubled sleep of trying to remember this and be like, that's what it was.
okay. That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
What? Oh, car. Come on, get on the stupid... There we go.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Come on. There we go. Ow. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, this is, I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. There's nothing for me to use to power up. Ow. Ow. Why do you hurt me so? I get to do so much homework, and I get to do so much homework over the week, especially when you have a teacher that's not exactly happy with the class.
Damn, girls in their short attention spans. Oh well, Lander District, here I come.
What?
You know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Boss fight.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
I hate this fight. Oh, or I can do that. It did some good damage. Ow.
See? That wasn't so hard. I thought so.
I was a good fella.
How? Yeah, that's nice.
How special you are.
I'm going to shoot her face. I'm going to kill her. I guarantee it. I will kill her.
Well, the bigger they are,
the bigger they are.
The smaller I feel.
Oh.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Come on. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Nope.
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson.
You disappoint me.
You disappoint me.
A lot of people disappoint you.
No.
You know, for being angry about him showing up, you looked rather pleased about him showing up.
Go down. Go down.
Eugene!
Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Okay. Well. What was that? Oh, okay. I kind of want to end it because not a single person showed up and then just do something else. But maybe more people show up if I play for another hour? Good that I don't really have much more to say. Maybe I'll just run out and get more drink and then I'll keep playing for a little bit longer. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, be right back.
What can I do for you? You are a cat. Don't take a cat. Don't
I'm back. There's now a cat in my room, and to stick with the tradition I've been doing the past few live streams, I now have 3 cookies to consume. Right, buddy? My household cat, Oscar, will be staring at me and attacking my foot for the remainder of this stream. What? Boink! Okay. I don't think the cat wants to be with me anymore. Ow. What are you attacking? That is air. You are not an airbender. You are a neon bender. Alright. Cat wants out. I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing. I'm just gonna run in a straight line. What are you doing? Just a second. Are you attacking my earphone thing? You know that thing cats do when they attack random things? Asshole cat mode. He's doing that. Nope. Feel bad. He seemed to be enjoying that. Now he's gonna hate me. He's a cat. He already hates me. This is not going well. Moving, stupid cameras, man. Yeah. You know, I was talking a lot in the last video about how I knew Pike Place Market and the Pacific Science Center and the Space Needle. I've never actually been to this part of Seattle, so I cannot say the accuracy of its appearance. Ow. I'm causing mayhem here, if you don't mind. Okay. You are relentless. Stop moving, jerk face. I deserve a cookie. Where's the guy? It says there's one like right there. Oh. Well, that did wonders. I haven't gotten a phone call from Reggie? That was weird. Maybe I will eventually. Oh, it's got a starting point. I just wasted that. Oh, really? Beating the shit out of other conduit suspects? Seems a little low, even for this Delson. Okay, well, I think I'll... Oh! Okay. I think I'll destroy the mobile command unit and then I'll call the stream quits. Weird. Usually at least one person shows up for a while, but nobody's shown up tonight, so I'm trying to figure out what... I don't think I did anything differently. Yeah! Oh my! Looks tasty. Oh, I can upgrade things. Alright, okay, I'll do that one. Where's the neon endless running thing? There we are. And what's the smoke thing? Wait. I guess I'll just save the other ones. Is that it? It is. Yes. But yeah, so I'm gonna post this on YouTube like I usually do. And if you watch a lot of streams or stream yourself, let me know what I might be able to do differently to, get people to watch them, because I'm okay with them watching them on YouTube, but I'd like to have actual people watching while I'm actually doing a live stream. So, if you've got any ideas, let me know. I post to Twitter and Tumblr and my actual YouTube account, just letting people know, usually in advance, when I'm going to do streams. Oh, is it ready already? And like in this case for Infamous, I've started doing, at least for Infamous, I've started doing it once a week. So like this is the last Infamous live stream I'm going to do until next weekend. And there were people last week who seemed interested and they haven't showed up. I think one of them showed up for yesterday's Infamous stream. But none of the other people from last week showed up for this one at all. So, I'm not quite sure what else to do differently. I kind of want to keep playing. But at the same time, it's like, what's the point of doing a live stream if no one's gonna watch it live? But it's just a slow day. There's probably something going on that I don't even remember exists, so. Excuse me. I have things to do. Go away. I don't want to talk to you. You're mean. evil jerk face. Where's that camera at? Because it's starting to drive me a drug insane. Oh my god. Okay. Easy now. Maybe I'll live stream some Minecraft. That's a little more boring than this, I would think, though. Oh, I want to do the spray painting. Have to kill people first. Oh, I can do it now. Yay! Trying to get 100% done in the good karma mode. I was really kind of bummed when I did the last spray painting one, because I don't know what it is about them, but I really like the spray painting little mini games on this. I don't like the tagging on First Light as much. It's a bit more frustrating, but I just like this one a lot more.
Yeah, just made the world a little better place.
This seems like the perfect place for Fetch to be. I wonder why she's not here, because there's neon signs everywhere. Did she ever come here in First Light? I don't remember. Come on, climb! There we go. Alright. Now I can do the thing. I'll just do that now. What was it?
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him, or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown.
Come on.
Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern.
This isn't working.
Cutting across the I-90.
There we go.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
I want to see more backstory for Delson and Reggie. I mean, they've mentioned their parents maybe that one time, and maybe at the beginning if I wasn't paying attention, but I don't know. I don't think they ever talked about what happened. Try again on Monday. That's when I played last, and that's when I got a lot of people to who seemed to want to watch. So tomorrow is going to be a homework day or a multiplayer with smog day, or both. Definitely going to have to be a homework day. No way it's not going to be a homework day. Welcome to college. shooting? Oh. Alright. The bridge! Oh, underneath the bridge. The bridge!
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath them?
Well, you could just blow it off.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, then the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Boom.
Okay.
Boom, bam.
See,
bam.
Man, this
okay.
is why I'm such a big fan! I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what, on second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the conduit.
Oh, Eugene. Can't wait to see what you're gonna look like when I trapped you.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
I am topside.
Shit. Damn it. Of course, man. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. Hopefully they can see me in the fog.
Oops. Not what I meant to do. Jump back! Jump back! Oh god. Come on, come on, come on! Boing. This isn't going well.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day! I got one! I don't know how, but I did!
Got one what? Gotta speak more clearly, Delton. I don't know what you're talking about. This hurts. Oh, come on. Ow. They're everywhere. All right. Let's do this.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know.
How long were you unconscious for?
All over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, you're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
All right, I'm gonna save it there. I think. Hold on. Save. Saving. All right. Okay. Well, as you heard me complain, no one showed up to this stream, but if you watched the video, I really appreciate it. So, thank you for watching, and I am not going to do another Infamous live stream until either Monday or next weekend. So, Friday or Saturday, depending on the turnout on Monday, I might just do it every Monday, since that seems to be when more people want to watch Infamous live streams. So I'm going to go ahead and upload this. It'll probably be on YouTube in like an hour. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next stream. Bye-bye!